Okay, hello. We're here with Trevin Gay, the director of Delicious Classic Sprung. And Trevin and I have just had a nice production meeting where we were talking about how we're going to organize everything for this great Delicious show. And so I wanted to ask him a couple questions so that we get to know him. Trevin, this is your first time directing for Delicious. Tell us a little about yourself and your experience.
All right. Well, I have been doing theater since a very young age. Then about 2009, I kind of decided it was time to take a break from theater. I think I had been doing it for so long without ever deciding if that's really what I was going to do. It just always was what I was going to do, and I never really made the decision. So it was interesting, in 2009, after some theater closings and such, I said, you know what? I'm done with theater. And I thought I was done with theater forever, but as I have aged and realized nothing's ever forever, I don't know. So probably about a year ago, after some self-development work and really through my work I'm a massage therapist, so my work in the healing arts has really circled me back to the performing arts. And I decided I wanted to do theater again and let my good friends know that. And one of those good friends happens to be you, Mr. Tony Trout. And you asked me to do Are We Delicious? And I said, absolutely. And jumped in to my first Are We Delicious just last month in January.
Yeah, Are We Delicious Puss in Boots?
Yeah.
You played Puss in
I
Boots.
did. I did. And it was an awesome experience. I mean, it was awesome experience from all angles, performing, writing, being back in the theater that I kind of grew up with here in Madison. I'd done theater much longer than before I moved to Madison, but in Madison, the first show I did was with you in the Bartel. So kind of circling back to that after 8 years was it was really fortuitous and comforting, but comforting in probably the most scary, terrifying process that I've been through in a while.
All right. So you had a scary, terrifying process that I thought you were enjoying yourself at the time, right?
The scary, terrifying is really the stories we tell ourselves before we start this 1 week journey into making a play and putting it on stage. And I learned that through the process that this wasn't as scary as I had made it out to be. And I keep telling all my friends that are saying, oh, yeah, I'd like to do that sometime, but I'm not a writer. I'm not this. I'm not that. Because it really isn't. It's still scary. Absolutely. Anytime we're doing something new, it takes us out of our comfort zone. But I it was really wonderful. Which is why I'm sitting here now talking to you about doing something with Are We Delicious again.
Right. So you're directing Sprung, which is a classic Delicious. You're going to have 8 writer actors. They're all going to write short plays for each other, kind of getting back to the basics with Delicious. And you're directing and designing it. So what made you want to do that?
Well, definitely the process I had with Puss in Boots and in being really immersed in the process as an actor, and also watching you work as the director, and my background being that I was a director and used to peg myself, and that's what I did in the theater. I think it's interesting how we all put ourselves in boxes in all aspects of our life. And even within the theater, I'd put myself in the box of I'm a director only. I'm not a playwright, I'm not an actor. So really jumping back out of that box as I start my journey back into theater was awesome because I love being on stage and performing and I had a great time writing. So but then watching you direct this really fast-paced process, I was like, I want to experience that too. So, that's why I'm directing it, because I came to you on hands and knees saying, please give me the opportunity.
Well, I'm delighted that you asked. I mean, I know that when I cast you that you had not done theater in a while, and over the years I've asked you a few times to be, and you're always like, you were never hostile or anything. You were saying, oh no, I just don't, think I'm going to do it right now. But I mean, very early on, I thought it would be a great show for you because of your talent as a performer and everything, and And then when you wanted to direct, I was kind of half hoping that you would want to be more involved, you know, in the directing and stuff, because we're also looking, you know, we're just looking for talented people to help out in all the ways they can. And so I was really delighted. I think we talked about it maybe, you know, after opening night when we were at the bar or something. Yeah. And it was great. So you're having auditions. That's going to be March 3rd and 4th at the Wilmar Center on Jennifer Street in the Willie Street neighborhood. Right. And it's 3 p.m. to 6. And just talk a little about the audition.
Yeah, so the audition is, I think it's going to be a really fun process. It's not the normal audition. I mean, nothing about Are We Delicious is normal. It's kind of breaking that all up and doing something new. And it's kind of fun. You come in and you get sort of some little seeds for a writing assignment, and you get to write the first night for the audition and then perform somebody else's writing. And that right in and of itself is kind of a totally different idea on how to audition. And we walk you through the whole step. It's a safe, warm, loving environment, and it's going to be a lot of fun, most Great. Importantly.
Great. Yeah. Well, thanks, Trevin. Thanks for taking the time to talk a little bit. It's fun to talk with you, and I'm really super excited about Sprung. And what are the dates for Sprung? What are the performances?
April 27th and 28th at Broome Street Theater.
Right on. And we don't have the link yet, but soon there'll be a link at armydelicious.com/tickets to get your tickets to see two nights only. Okay, great. Thanks.
Thank you.